My name's Jack Barker. I'm from Bude, Cornwall, England, and I'm 21 years old. I've been surfing for about 8 years now, and competing for about the same amount of time, and kayaking for 9 years. Joined View Canoe Club when I was 12 years old. My first competition was Black Rock, which is a local beach to here called Woodmouth Bay. Over the years, I competed for a junior for 6 years, I believe, and my best results was in my last year as a junior, winning the British junior short and longboat titles, and at the same time winning the men's English longboat title. The upcoming Worlds are getting held in Pantin Beach, Galicia, Spain, and all I know is a heavy beach break with some nice rips, and I'm just really looking forward to going surfing in the Galician countryside. Main contenders for this World Championships, quite a few of the English guys are very, very strong, and then you've got Aidan Brackenbury, Phil Watson, you've got Chris Hobson from Northern Ireland, and then you've got the Basques, you've got Adai and Edu Extraberia, and plenty of others. It's going to be a pretty tough competition, I think.